What are root causes of brain fog, and are there any tests you can ask your doctor for to find out how you can improve your brain health? Common root causes of brain fog include blood sugar imbalances, as glucose highs and crashes impair brain energy and function and make you feel spacey, irritable, or forgetful. Next is inflammation, which is triggered by poor gut health, infections, chronic stress, or processed foods. Inflammation in the brain can literally slow down your thinking and memory. Then we have poor sleep. Lack of restorative sleep impairs memory consolidation and cognitive performance. Nutrient deficiencies are next. Key brain nutrients include B12, omega-3s, magnesium, zinc, and choline. Without these, neurotransmitter production and brain repair suffer. Next is toxin burden from mold, heavy metals, and environmental toxins. Mold exposure and heavy metals like mercury or lead can cross the blood-brain barrier and impair cognition. Then we have hormonal imbalances. Low thyroid, cortisol dysregulation, estrogen-progesterone imbalances can all contribute to sluggish mental function. To uncover your personal root causes, here are some tests I recommend. First is a comprehensive thyroid panel, including TSH, free T3, free T4, reverse T3, and thyroid antibodies. Then there are blood sugar markers like fasting insulin, hemoglobin A1C, and glucose. Nutrient testing can be helpful, looking at B12, vitamin D, magnesium, omega-3s, and zinc. A hormone panel, which includes cortisol, DHEA, estrogen, progesterone, and testosterone, and toxin testing to look for mold, mycotoxins, and heavy metals. To learn more about our approach to support brain health, comment "brain health" below.